in the why this notion about the patient-centric care is becoming so much more important to us. In the earlier era, when the medicine was far less complex, the nuclear unit or the core unit of physician-patient relationship was between a single patient and a single doctor. The implication is that only one person, only one doctor was looking after their own patient, and we all can relate to these phrases that my own doctor and the doctor saying is my own patient. Somehow or rather, because of the complexity of the disease, complexity of the healthcare, we lost that one-to-one relationship with our own patient. There are now multiple doctors, hospitals, there are professional regulations, there is a third-party payer, such as insurance company, or even the employer, and the corporate management. So in this complex world, a patient has a difficulty to identify with one single doctor. And I will urge you to become a patient advocate and become a nuclear of the patient-centric care. So you should try to identify yourself, bond a strong relationship with the patient so that the patient can actually say that this is my doctor and rely on your judgment a lot. So as I mentioned earlier, that the patient right and responsibility are closely related to the notion of the patient-centered care. So this figure just illustrates how closely these three concepts are related to each other. So when we talk about the safeguarding patient's interest, there are two important facets to it. The patient has the right, they have to have the ability to provide informed consent, and they have the right to confidentiality on information. And these two concepts we'll elaborate much more in detail in the later part. And the physician responsibility is recommending appropriate treatment in the best interest of the patient, i.e. the beneficence. Here, we have to create a responsible relationship with the pharmaceuticals company and other drug manufacturers or even device manufacturers. And we have to protect the patient from unproven, sometimes harmful, therapy.